Hey there, my experience. Today's episode of Black Horror Phantom Nights. In today's video, I'm going to be selling on both the Tag Noel Phantom Fest and the Tag Refty Phantom Fest. So, without any further ado, cue the intro. Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time, and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Alright, here we are. Something for my favorite Black Clover character, Noelle. I honestly don't really care that much about Nozel, if I'm being honest, but I'm just here for Noelle. But yeah, hopefully I can pull her. Cause if I can't pull my wife, Mary Leona, then I just wanna— LET'S GO! Bro, I can't speak. There's no way. There's 2 5 stars, yo. There's no way. Yes! Let's go! Excellent. This is a great start to my day. And the dupe! Yes! This is a great start to the day. Alright, I don't have that many PS, so I'm going to still go ahead and keep summoning. Since I don't want to have to use the few PS I have left. Is that the last dupe? Let's go. What can I say, bro? What can I say? If it's meant to be, it's meant to be. Like, a father is meant to be with his daughter, dog. I don't know what to tell you guys. Where is she? There she is. This is a great day. Excellent. Of course she's yellow, and of course she's not red when red is open right now. I honestly don't know what to do, because I don't want to upload this video as it is, because it'd probably be 1 or 2 minutes. So actually, I have the perfect idea. 4 dread-filled hours later. Okay, I have this indescribable feeling of fear and dread in my stomach that I might not pull Valkyrie dress, because that's literally the only unit I want from this banner. If we look at the list, I don't care about Licht. I already have Asta. I don't care about William. I already have, you know, and I don't care about Refty. Literally, the only unit I want is Valkyrie dress. And I might not get hers, which is pretty scary. So, oh my god. Let's just get into the shaft. Okay. 5 star? Okay, no 5 star. Okay. Step 2? I'm genuinely a 5 star. Valkyrie dress? Okay, that's the wrong Black Bull. Okay, step 3. What? Well, I got Refty. Which I don't know how I feel about. Cause it's a new unit and it's a 5 star, so I should be happy, but at the same time it's not the 5 star I want. Okay, I just accidentally turned off the recording, but don't worry, this is still right after the download. Okay, another 5 star? Okay. I've never seen Langris. That's crazy. That's crazy. I've really never pulled Langris. Okay. Step 4. Three 5 stars. Okay. One of them has to be Valkyrie dress. It's a new unit. You cannot make this up. You cannot. Okay, there's still step six. I cannot speak English. There's still step six. But maybe I won't have to go to step six. Maybe that's a possibility. Maybe I won't have to go to step six. That could happen right now. Me not having to go to step six. Did I just pull every unit on the banner but her? Okay. I'm pretty sure I pulled every single featured unit but Licht and Black Divider Asta. So I pulled half of the banner. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. I also pulled, you know. Okay. Please. Oh, my God. There are no words. So let's just analyze. I know this won't work, but I know I'm not gonna get anything. But it'd be cool if I did. You said no, gang. You said no. Sure. Dog. Wait. I've never seen my GM count that low. I've never seen it hit double digits before. That's crazy. So I pulled Henry, Tag William, Tag Repchi, and Langris. And I have enough to 6-star him. Like, I honestly have no words. Because, like, I got so lucky with Tag Noel that, you know, I really thought this was going to be my day. I really thought this was going to be the best day of this month for me. I mean, it still is. It still is by far. But it could have been so much better. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more Black Clover Phantom Knights content, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.